It's beyond the normal function of the mind, beyond your ability to think of thought itself. Just because we can't prove something scientifically doesn't mean it's not there.
Scientifically doesn't mean it's not there.